Yo, what's going on, Geminites? It's your boy Gem Mint. I'm here with a how-to video on how to properly open a brand new omnibus. I wasn't planning on making a video like this, but a lot of the members of the Geminites Facebook group asked me to do one. You probably seen me do it in a few of my haul videos where I stretch that spine, but I'm going to kind of explain to you guys a little bit more detail what that's all about. So I got the brand new Secret Invasion Omnibus here. I'm going to take off the cellophane. Show you how to properly relax the spine and what are the consequences or potential consequences if you don't. So, unlike my man Harsh Life, who did this with the dust jacket on, you're going to want to slide that dust jacket off. Don't do it like a savage. And you got the hardcover. What you want to do is you want to lay it down on a flat surface like this. And you kind of want to flip a couple pages from the front and the back. You're going to hear some cracking. And a lot of that is the glue that's used. So you kind of want to let the weight of the paper relax the spine. And what I just do is... just repeat that step like two, maybe three times. Marvel books lately have been a lot more like floppy with the pages. You can see the spine ribbon lifting up, so that's a good sign. It's got good binding. Doesn't really have any gutter loss whatsoever. But yeah, so I just do that one or two times. Gotta break it in, gotta stretch that spine, y'all. So that's it. I don't really necessarily go through and like, you know, press down or anything. I just kind of flip it, let it crack a little bit. And one of the reasons why, I'll show you a damaged book that I bought off eBay. One of my earlier omnibus, this Daredevil by Frank Miller omnibus. So let's take off the dust jacket. Now you can see right away, this has a lot of warping. I don't know what happened to this book. But even if you look at the spine, it's got some severe damage. But what could happen to your book is that you could end up, like, let's say you get a brand new book, you open it up, you read to whatever page this is, and then you just leave it here overnight. You could end up breaking the glue in such a way where you damage the book. Now, the pages down here don't have that problem, but you could even see the spine, how it's kind of like lifting on top of itself. Here's like another area where it happened, where it cracked up. But look over here, this person probably never even read this far into the omnibus, because right here, it's not relaxed at all. The glue is hardened, it's flat. Look at this binding, y'all. Crazy. It was really hard for me to read this book, actually. But yeah, this book has glued binding. You know, most of the modern books have sewn binding, but there's still glue involved with the binding process. So stretching the spine, maybe it could have saved this book. This book, like, it went through some other conditions as well, because you can see that the back is kind of warped. But basically, this book right here is a constant reminder for me to always stretch that spine to prevent any type of hardening on pages that you haven't gotten to yet, any cracking on leaving it open in certain places, and all that good stuff. So, I hope this was a helpful video. You don't want to see your brand new book end up like this one day. So you gotta remember to stretch that spine, y'all. All right, man. Thanks for watching. Hit that like on the way out. Drop me a line in the comments. Make sure to subscribe to the channel for more how-to videos. I might do a statue-related video. A lot of people ask how to keep them clean. So maybe we'll do a little series of how-tos. Thanks for watching, y'all. Stay minty. Peace.